I'll give you guys a story of what happened to me earlier. I basically came here earlier with Ekta, my parents, and they had me running around the whole time. Even now they have me running around, but whatever for them, I'll do. And one of the guys in the lobby asked me, so why are you going in and out the hotel so much? Is everything okay? Like, it's all good? I was like, you know what? It's for the bride, and I can't, you know, can't say no. And then all of a sudden he tells me, oh, so you're the groom? I was like, no, no, no. Take it easy, buddy. I'm the brother. And then his question was, well, I hope the groom is ready. So Rohit, you got a lot of things to do, buddy. And I hope you're ready. And we shared our silhouettes. We will all be born.
It's a very, very special week for us. We just gained a sister. She is awesome. She is not a sister-in-law. She's just a beautiful person. Complete the Baharani family. Honestly, it's just amazing.
A lot of people have told me this few days, everything is going nicely, everything is beautiful, everything. It is beautiful, it is nice. It's because of you beautiful people. You all make it beautiful. Thank you.
We are beautiful. We are beautiful. We are
My family moved to Curacao from Barbados, and we left behind a very big family. And now my parents were working very hard to give us everything that my sister and I could have ever wanted. But that meant that I spent a lot of time at home alone with my sister. The first person I learned the concept of unconditional love and what family is meant to be was from her. And I will never forget that. And I love you with all my heart.
If you have one thing in your life, it is the most important thing in life, and that is God, because God is love. When I'm talking about love, I'm talking about pure, the highest form of love, and that is God. If you have that in your life, you have everything.